that shouldn't be an issue with dental implants. If you have other issues with alcohol, that can be an issue with dental implants, but this occasional drink, no.